Hey, we have arrived at week 31, and that means we only have 9 more weeks to go. With that, the excitement of her arrival is starting to build, and it's really cute to see Jer get excited for her and just anticipating her arrival. And with that, I'm starting to just get excited as well. So we're looking forward to it more and more each day. Earlier this week, I had another leg cramp, so I read about it and found out that it's pretty common during this time of the pregnancy to experience leg cramps. So to fight it, I need to stretch out my legs right before going to bed, which I have begun doing so. And if another one happens, I need to fully extend my legs and flex my toes towards my nose, and just let the pain right out. So now I know how to fight it off should another one happen. It's also getting more difficult to maneuver from the lying or sitting down position to standing up or sitting up. So I require the assistance of Jer sometimes to pull me up, or I use an armchair or a table to get to prop myself up. So yeah, it's getting a little more difficult, but I'm managing. She's frequently kicking as always, which is always a good sign, but a couple new movements have begun, which I've noticed. There's the feeling of like vibrations, similar to that of when you're stretching and you're kind of shaking while you're stretching, or that shivering feeling when you're cold, but not the cold part, just the shivering part. And I'll look at my belly and it'll be vibrating. It's really short, but I've noticed that. And then the other one is, you know, she, aside from the typical like nudging and punching or, you know, kicking, like what feels like bubbles, I'm feeling like my belly's starting to harden, as if she's like leaning against the wall and then letting it go. Even Jer's noticed it. It feels like she's stretching out and just holding the position. So it's pretty weird, because you'll see my belly like stay in a weird shape and then come down. So this is pretty funny. And lately we've been getting the same question asked frequently, and that is, have you picked out a name yet? And I believe we have. Unfortunately, we're not going to reveal it until she's born, so you'll just have to wait until then and just be patient, because that way we'll be able to introduce you to her as that name. So stay tuned for that. Also, this past weekend was my birthday. I came into the office thinking it would be just a low-key birthday, and come to find my cube covered in birthday decorations, which was really sweet of the girls in the office. We actually also had a team lunch for a couple celebrations aside from my birthday, and then in the afternoon we had an afternoon snack to celebrate my birthday over some froyo, which was nice. Jer later came into the city after work to take me to a pre-show dinner at Chez Papa Bistrot, where we enjoyed some French cuisine before heading down to Daly City to see Cirque du Soleil's Quidam at the Cow Palace. I'm glad that's all we did. I mean, it was really nice, but I'm glad that's all we did, because I don't think I could have handled any more in my condition, so it was nice and fun for me. This week is our third year anniversary, wedding anniversary. Not sure what we're gonna do yet, because Jer planned it this year, so he has reservations somewhere. So I'll let you know what we did. And then the other big thing this week is we're driving down to LA this Thursday. Yay! I'm excited. We haven't been back down in LA since the holidays, so I think this might be the longest stretch of time we haven't been back home. We're going to drive down, and then this Saturday is our baby shower thrown by our family and friends, and so we'll be able to get to see all our loved ones all in one place, and then give them a chance to see me in my condition, since they haven't seen me since during Christmas, and then we'll be able to spend some time with them during Easter, right before we come back home or come back up to the Bay. What's also nice is that we're heading down to LA the following weekend, but this time flying down for my uncle's 70th birthday celebration. So 2 weekends in a row, back to back, going down to LA right before the baby arrives. So I guess that's it, and I hope you guys have a great week. Talk to you later.